After this, because their enemies had been acting so spitefully toward them, Joseph took Jesus and Mary and went away to Capernaum by the sea. Now, during the time that Jesus was there, there lived this other rather wealthy man whose name also happened to be Joseph. But this man had withered up and died from an illness and was laying lifeless on his bed. Now, when Jesus heard the townspeople sorrowing and wailing and grieving over the departed, he asked Joseph, "Why not do this man a kindness that's in line with your benevolence, seeing that you and he both share the same name?" Joseph then inquired of Jesus, "How is it within my authority or capacity to do anything for this man?" And Jesus answered him, "Take the cloth off of your head and lay it over the face of the man who is dead, and say to him, 'The Anointed One is saving you.' The lifeless man will then be restored and rise again from his bed." Joseph, when he heard what Jesus had said, quickly rose up and ran into the house of the deceased, placed the cloth he had been wearing around his head over the face of the man on the bed, and said, "Jesus is saving you." And the man who had died immediately got up from his bed and asked, "Who is this Jesus?"